PX been here for about a year, and in that time, he's put together a big string of wins, almost all finishes. He's crazy. He's got so much gas, amazing clinch. He knocks most of his guys out with his right hand or his elbow. He's a really hard worker, pushes the pace. I believe he's the Loh Kroh Stadium champion and has just been mopping up all the competition out here, the kids in his weight class. He lives at the gym and he sees the professional MMA fighters training and he gets really stoked on training his wrestling. So because of his high skill level in Muay Thai and his style in Muay Thai is a clinch style, he's transitioned greatly into training MMA. He's strong on the ground, has a good base. He's picking up his wrestling. He's wrestling almost every day when he's not fighting Muay Thai because he hasn't wrapped up his Muay Thai career yet. He's almost 18 years old. It's amazing how high of a skill level he has for a kid his age. And he picks up stuff so fast. His wrestling skills have really advanced so far, but I think it's because of his Muay Thai base. His base in Muay Thai is just such a strong clinch style. When you lock up with him, he can nearly throw a lot of guys that are bigger than him just because of his good base. So young and has so much experience that he has so much time to develop his ground skills and so much time to pick the right fights, to get the right experience. Thailand's MMA superstar.